Okay, so I just woke up and look what I wake up to. Look at how much snow we got out here. It is so thick out here. This whole road right here is slippery. I mean, look at this. It's so thick out here. It goes for miles. You can't even see down the other end of the street almost. Oh, I got this over here. Look, see my foot? Look at that, that's up to my knee. That's up to my damn knee. That's how freaking deep it is out here. It's literally up to my knees right now. Oh god, it's slippery. It's very slick out here. Whoa! I don't know what else to go to school with. I got the bullet bike, you guys can't see it though. Wanna go get gas for it and like use it. So I got a gas container, I got the oil. So I got the oil in it before. And cause I got about $3, so I can get about roughly gallon. This is a gallon can, but I can get at least half of what's full. It's only like $1.07. I'm just gonna add my oil into here. That's what I'm doing, if you're wondering. Starting the oil going to the oh. I need all the oil, is it? Yeah. So I'm freaking like not so full of oil. I don't want no water getting in this cab. I have to turn it around now. That's about enough for you guys today. It's snowing like hell. I'll see you guys later.